I'm back, and this time with a vengeance. Common sense will tell you that you better not get in this. I'm breaking barriers and stepping over lines. In my crooked letter on URI. You must have forgot who I was, so let's revise. I'm the same fucking crack you's afraid to look in the eyes. The same fucking crack could do anything to survive. The same one screaming KCW till I die.
Right.
But you think I went soft and fell off the tracks, huh? And then I heard you was talking behind my motherfucking back, bruh. Not only you, but your stinking ass bitch too. She tried to blame me for the two friends she tried to use against each other, started an unnecessary feud. I guess it's also my fault, the 200 people that you screwed. And the fact you slept with Robert Baxter, she been with you know who.
Ooh.
At last, finally someone put your ass on blast. And I ain't afraid to slash back price, take it about your ass. You lied about this, and you lied about that. And the whole time, you probably helped Ray spend all my cash. Y'all remember the 400 bucks that came up missing? Then you went around telling everyone that I spent it. But it probably went on your weed and your cable, bitches. Put your ass on blast in front of Rachel, so relentless. Knowing what you said to her, you still wouldn't admit shit. There's none of the bars in this song to put all you lied about, so I guess I'm moving on. Hey, Ray, you was kinda disrespectful the other day on the phone when I called you, trying to figure out what was going on. You said something like, at least we got our memories. Well, if we ain't friends, then I guess that makes us enemies. I was the front, I was the pool, I was the muscle. I am the heart, I am the veins, I am the puzzle. The one still no one's figured out amongst us. The only thing that changed about me is my weight, buster. I was your sensei, I brought you in this thing. You used to be Ray, aka my protege. But now you're Ray, full of BS with BJ. I'm about my business, this business is good. Knock on wood, get popped on like Marco Pug. Wait. Let's go back for a second. Okay, BJ, did you say you beat up Aaron Goins and McKenzie while you was dollar store hoeing? Huh, this shit's fucking ridiculous. And you ain't got nothing better to do than fucking mention us. And Jesus Christ, race so goddamn scandalous. No one can stand to be around for a minute. You man or what? And I ain't afraid to say this shit in front of your face, punk. So don't get it fucked up for something that you're not. And I ain't fucked up about the fact I might get shot. We all know you're famous for blasting at your homie's spot. I guess you could say this is kind of an invitation for confrontation on rap beats or face-to-face when you finally hear the song to figure something to say. Conversation might be short, but actions go a long way. And I ain't threatening, this is me venting. But you could take a vent for a threat if you feel offended. Who's the muscle for your group now that you burnt your bridges? In order to fill my shoes, you better get some bigger bridges and work on fighting men, not some motherfucking bitches. And for Christ's sakes, go to the motherfucking dentist. No bueno, there's no need for me to lay low. You've gone NATO, and Bobby Joe is a stanko, if I may say so. She looks like a war potato. Why do you think I call her Dr. Shore Medicine Wards? Well, of course she had war, she got burnt off, you should've walked. Pish posh, kaposh, it's not your fault that you lost. And I heard y'all getting married, good luck with that. When you go to New Mexico, why don't you never come back? We've been so drama free since we stopped having your back. There, it's off my chest, I can relax.